8:30 Washington Road, video inspection. Oakmont. This is the trap. The trap has cracks all through it. You can see them right there. This is the back side of it. And it's starting to separate. We have some separations in the joints here, small ones. The standing sewage here. Now there's separation in the piping with the water not flowing through correctly. Here's an old rain connection right there on the right. They said they had them all disconnected. Right here, the top of the pipe is cracked and a portion of it is missing. It's about 25 feet out. You see the top. Back, is there a toilet down here, Cody? Right here, we're about 60 feet out. I cannot get the camera through this separation. We're gonna pull back here. I mean, there's multiple separations through here. It's tough to get the camera to jump over them. Again, here's this big break in the pipe. Right in this area, the pipe is sagged a little bit, and it's holding water.
I know your mom and dad.
Oh my gosh.
I love it. It's a small world.
You got it.